There was a farmer from Ecuador named Carlos. He needed to plant bananas for his beneficial, for his agricultural work. One day, he decided to plant the bananas in the coast of Ecuador, in one of his residences in Loja. After he planted the bananas, he took care of them. He gave them food and water, but the plant took too long to grow. That was a bad symptom. After some days, the plant was dead. Carlos saw that the plant was in a space of shadow. The plant grew in order to reach the sun, but it was too late when the stem got to the light. A friend of Carlos told him that he needed to buy hormones for the plant to grow. He needed to buy auxin. He needed to put it in the plant in a space with light. Carlos listened with attention, and after his friend's words, he knew that hormones were a very good idea for him to have money and have a good business. So that's what Carlos did. He went into a market of hormones. He stand next to the entry and told himself, I need something for my plants to grow from root to stem, for leaves to grow and obviously for fruit to grow of my bananas. He walked into the store like a complete stranger. He didn't know what he was doing and if it was right to do it. He stand next to a stand full of packs of hormones, but he didn't know what kind of hormone to buy and what type of hormone to buy. Carlos didn't know if he needed synthetic hormones or naturally hormones that the store sold. A plant expert appeared next to Carlos and told him that if he needed something for the plant to grow from stem, root, and flowering, he needed auxin hormone. Carlos didn't know what auxin was, so the plant expert explained him carefully that it was a hormone that plant needs for growth in the stem and in the root, and it grows depending on the position of the sun. The plant will always grow where light is attracting them. Carlos understood and asked him, what is the most common auxin? The plant expert told Carlos that the most common naturally occurring auxin is the indole 3 acetic acid. This hormone is created in the stem and the root and then spread throughout the different tissues for the plant to grow larger. The plant expert told Carlos the chemical composition of the indole 3 acetic acid and explained that this hormone causes cell elongation. That's why the plant grew larger and that's why the plant created the leaves, grew of root, and grew of stem, and also flower. Carlos told the plant expert that he needed a hormone for growth and vegetative propagation. The plant expert thought for a minute and then said, I think I have the right hormone for you. You are searching for the naphthalene acetic acid, NAA. And this is its chemical composition. It's very good for vegetative growth and agricultural purposes with plants that need to produce a flower quickly. Carlos bought the NAA for his plants and went home. He planted the bananas carefully arranged and waited. From time to time, he put the NAA until the plants gave fruits. These fruits were delicious, but they rapidly rotted. The plant expert went to visit Carlos and explained that the NAA is rapidly vegetative propagation and because it's so rapidly, the fruit also rots very rapidly. Carlos learned that auxin is very important for plant growth. The plant needs this hormone for growth and reproduction because it creates the root, the stem, the leaves, and the flower. It's produced in the root and the stem plant cells and then spread throughout the different tissues to the entire plant. The auxin makes elongation and cell division. That's why the plant grows. Because the plant grows, auxin is also responsible for gametogenesis, seedling growth, that is auxin responsible for the entire growth of the plant. The seeds also contain plant cells that contain auxin hormones. Auxin is also responsible for vascular puttering and flower development. Flower development is important because auxin makes the flowers and the seeds grow. The bananas were able to grow without any trouble and were healthy until its harvest. Carlos thanked the plant expert for all of his help during this entire process. Carlos discovered in one day of visiting the store of hormones things he could never imagine. Now he's a very successful man with his bananas production.